Hey everyone. Loki's just been watching some videos on YouTube. What are you looking at over there? There's nothing behind me. Unless you can see ghosts, and there are ghosts behind me. Are you going to pounce on the tablet? Are you going to pounce on the tablet? He's now quite random. Like, sometimes he will pounce on the tablet trying to get the birds or fish or whatever he's watching, and sometimes he'll just sit there and watch them calmly. I can see your tail moving, Loki. Tail usually means you're gonna pounce. You're gonna try and get the birdie? You're not going to try and get it? No. Well, if you're just going to sit there, I think we'll probably end the video here. Because you've said hi and you've shown everyone what you're doing today. And I think this particular video is about the video that Loki's watching, not this video that we're making. I think it's about 8 hours long, so I'm not gonna just record him watching the entire thing, because he probably will just sit and watch the whole thing. He does obviously sometimes get up to go and get some food or go to the toilet or something, but he will happily sit and watch these videos of birds or fish or whatever I put on for him. He'll just happily sit and watch them all day. Won't you, Loki? Yeah. You're not gonna pounce, though. You're not gonna try and catch those birdies this time? No. I'm sure I've probably said this in a previous video where Loki's had his tablet out. Just in case anybody's wondering why he's got his own tablet and why he's allowed to pounce on it and scratch at it, it's actually my old tablet and it doesn't run a lot of apps anymore. So it gets some of the basic cat game ones and it gets YouTube, obviously. But if it didn't actually work for the apps that Loki uses, it would probably be in the bin because it doesn't use, sorry, get my words wrong. It doesn't run most of the apps that I use. So it's not like I've given him a brand new tablet that he's just allowed to attack. Not that he's attacking it this time. Are you? You just chilled out watching it. In that case, Loki, we will end your video here. So, thank you very much for watching, everyone, and Loki will see you again tomorrow.